Hello, my name is David Solomon, and I'd like to show you what I think is the coolest oil and water. Now, look, I have here some oil and some water, and if I give it a shake, you can see that it mixes. But after it mixes, if I let it settle, the oil and the water come apart. I'd now like to try this with some playing cards. Here we go. Look, I'm going to take 4 red cards. Those are the water molecules, and they have red faces. And I'm going to take the same number of blue cards, and they have black faces. Now what we're going to do is I'm going to mix them. I'm going to take a blue one, and a red one, and a blue one, and a red one, a blue one, and a red one, a blue one, and a red one. So now those cards are molecules are mixed. But oil and water, as I demonstrated, don't mix. So if I give them a shake and I let them settle, believe it or not, the 4 red cards will come together and the 4 black cards come together. Now let's do this face up. I'm going to take a red one and place it in between, another red one and place it in between, another one, and another one. So now they're mixed. No monkey business. Look, if I give it a shake and I let it settle, because the oil and water don't mix, the red cards come apart and the blue cards. Now look, if I take the molecules and I place them on top of the blue ones, there's no way to make them mix because that goes against chemistry. But if I use the power of magic, I can make them mix perfectly. Look, all of them mix. Reds and blacks. Now once in this condition, it's a super mixture, it's impossible to get them to come apart. But it wouldn't be a very fulfilling effect if I didn't learn this move, which allows me to tell you that this is the effect that has the 4 red cards that have red faces and the 4 blue cards that have black faces. And now we're complete circle, the oil and water once again have not mixed. Technicolor, oil, and water.